Jatai Academy, welcome to another video in our educational series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. I'm filming this video at 3 o'clock in the morning, but you don't know that. I could have filmed this video at 6 o'clock in the morning. You wouldn't know that. You don't know when I sleep, when I work, or what I do. And you don't know that information about your customers either. Some folks are 9-to-5 folks. Other folks work third shift all night long and they sleep during the day. They're nocturnal. My suggestion, barbershop and hair salon best practice, open early and stay open late, at least one each per week. You never know who you're going to catch. You never know what you're going to discover about your clients and their habits. In another video, we talked about surveying clients, asking them, when would you like to come in? When's it most convenient for you? By opening early one day a week and perhaps staying late a different day per week, you may catch some fish that otherwise would be swimming somewhere else. As we expand our schedule, we start to know our customer base, we start to establish a presence in the community, and the community will come to us. Remember, it may be your barbershop, you may own the place, it may be your chair, you might have bought the chair, but the business truly belongs to your customers, and you really want to do what you can do to serve and support them when they wish to do business with you. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.